Hello, this is Goku Black. Welcome back to Let's Play Final Fantasy 16 Edition. Last time we made it into pub quests and whatnot. Made some pub quests and we're running Zozo. Now, as I mentioned last time, there is nothing in the pub right now. There's Megate. I think I don't do anything too much. Yeah, maybe like half of Edgar and Cyan's HP, but yeah. It's okay. Oops, I did not mean to do that. Shiny Rudra, not Rock Slug. It's okay, that's enough to kill it, but I'm not trying to do that. I'm not trying to do that rage. See, there's nothing for us right now in there. Ironclaw, in my opinion, is one of the best physical rages. At least early. It's a very powerful special. So, it's a good one. I don't know if earrings get a buff or a debuff, so... No way to know unless you experiment, so... I didn't do that off camera. Alright, finish that fight. Now, I'll show this one because it's a very easy fight. It's not that much, not that much to show, so... Why not? Alright, that fight was easy. Yeah, the fights are gonna be easy. This is 6:10:50. The clock's time is 6:10:50. 6 hours, 10 minutes and 50 seconds, I guess. Chainsaw, grab that. Oh, we actually got a new enemy. Actually very surprised because I hadn't got a new enemy for a while. Fail Dancer dies quickly, but is pretty dangerous. Still cast the tier 2 spells, so... Easy again, it's just those guys are super easy. There's an Eel Dagger. I think only Locke needs that. I could be wrong though. I think so. Where is it? Yeah, put that in there. Yeah, here we go. Yeah, only Locke uses it. Which will, we'll be using him later, so, because we have to. Forget to pause the recording when I first got into that fight. New formation, might as well show this. don't know why I'm weight tricking. Because there is no weight tricking in this mod. Completely took that out, so it's not even a thing. Because all ATV gauges just freeze when actions are going off. Yeah, leveled up. That's good. Alright, there we go. Did I show it? I think it did. So it makes more sense here. Go time. Google Maps. A little stronger than it was originally. Well, in the Phantom train anyway. How did he even get on the train anyway? It's whatever. Doesn't matter too much. Because that way he doesn't have any sort of automatic insta-kill, which doesn't work on Gilgamesh. Alright. Doing a good amount of damage on him. Come on down. Thank you. That wasn't too bad. Well, I'll show this off. It's a new formation. I think it's the last new formation in Zozo, so... I obviously want to kill her in the back first. She only does the tier 2 spells if she's alone, so... Wow, great targeting, Simon. Bad experience either. And money as well. Yes. Alright, that battle's done. Keep gloves. Alright, that battle's... Yeah, that's, that, those kind of battles. Every single battle here is easy, so... Not really too worried about that. Is there an eye potion? No. Almost fixed up. Very repetitive fights, but they're all easy. I don't know why that's for sale, because you just get the printing knuckle here. Data Luma. Well, trigger here. Not too overly difficult, I don't think. Throw in this will hate the throw damage for things has been very much significantly reduced. I would have done a lot of damage previously. Here's the side potion, whatever phase. Doesn't reduce the magic damage though. Yeah, it looks like we're gonna see these guys come out pretty soon. Well, that was easy. Definitely was not hard. Just said that because... Alright, that was frustrating and annoying, the fact that that was there. But we got an encounter right there. Got her out. That's good. Solid drop. Not really gonna be using right now. I guess skipping through the dialogue is just the Game Boy VS dialogue as I mentioned previously. We have to get through it to, like, get the other one. We have to get to it. Actually, we have to get through it for the other thing. Like, you know what I'm gonna do is, for most of the cutscenes, I think I'm just gonna be pausing the recording and skipping it. From here onward. It's not really important. Let me know down below in the comments if you think that's a good idea, but we're gonna do it this time. Alright, that cutscene's over. Anu, Kate Sith, Siren, Kieran. So we're definitely going to be getting rid of Cyan in this part here. Question is Sabin or Edgar, and I think I'm gonna go with Edgar. I think Edgar's gone. Cause I'm definitely keeping Gao. Gao is going to be great. So he stays. Do you have anything lower against magic power? I don't know if it's just that low. Oh, there we go. Alright. Done with that cutscene. Needle dagger means that he can be in the back. This is a new encounter. I forgot about this. Forgot about the mind candies. A lot of people forget about that chest, because it just had a potion on it previously, so. Heck, I even do sometimes, but it's not a good thing to skip. Not at all. Sorry about that, I was really thirsty. All the stocking, you know. But yeah, super long cutscenes I'm probably gonna just skip because that way I have more time to do other things. Like this is not what I would consider to be a longer cutscene. This part here. for next time. Let's play Final Fantasy VI Edition. Skip Black, signing up. Have a good day.